Hey everybody, it's Dr. Maharaja SivaSubramanian over here, and in this video I wanted to share about, you know, like what exactly people are missing out, where is it exactly that people are missing out when it comes to being able to transferring their dreams, their ideas into actual results. So there's a a clear pattern, okay, a clear pattern in terms like how a dream or a goal gets transferred into results. So what's the pattern? The pattern is, first you get an idea, you think about it, then you think about what needs to be done to do it, and you have some feeling. You have some feeling about it. So what is the feeling about it? As in, you feel really good about it, you feel really certain about it, you feel like, yes, you can do it, you can achieve it, and then you go ahead, do it and achieve it. Okay? And then you start taking action. And finally, you give a chance to results to happen. So the pattern is, you think about, you get an idea, you get a concept, then you start thinking about it, you start thinking about various aspects regarding that idea, and then you check on in terms like what do you feel about that idea, and then after that you start taking action. And as you take a lot of action, as you take the right action at the right timing, in the right quantity, in the right consistency and frequency and all those stuff, then you open up and create results. Sometimes the results are complete, which makes your dreams into your reality. Sometimes the results are incomplete, as in like you may achieve only 40%, you may achieve only 50%. Then you choose to either take more action to get it 100%, or you just say, okay, fine, I'm happy with this result. Or sometimes you just drop it off and move on to the next, this one. So what is it and where is it that people really have a challenge when it comes to taking their ideas and making it into the results? And the answer is very simple. The answer is, it's all about the excuses they give to themselves and the self-limiting beliefs they hold true in their being. It's about the excuses they give themselves, and it's all about the self-limiting beliefs that they hold to be true in their being. What do you mean by that? Suppose, say for example, there's a person who has grown up in an environment where money was not given a lot of importance, or it was told like, if you have a lot of money, you will lose out on your happiness, if you have a lot of money, you will lose out on your time, if you have a lot of money, you can never enjoy your life, a lot of money is evil, money is the root of all evil, and all those stuff. You know what happens over there? Now, if he gets a business idea where he's going to make a lot of money, the first thing that is going to get triggered unconsciously or subconsciously is how he is going to feel about it. And as a feeling over there, what happens is, he thinks like, okay, fine, oh my god, money is horrible, or money is not something that I'm really comfortable with. Or like, no, why should I do it? Maybe I'll do it later. Or if I do it right now, I may not have enough time. What if I fail? What if other people say that I'm wrong? All those belief systems, all those feelings, all those internal dialogue, they start happening, which in turn prevent the person from taking any action, and the net result, there's going to be absolutely zero result, no results. That's what it is going to be. So it's always about, like, you know, the excuses, the self-limiting beliefs, the negative past reoccurrences, the negative disempowering thoughts, the disempowering questions that we ask ourselves, that we have picked up from the environment. That's what, alright, that's what stops us from having the life that we truly want. That's what stops us almost in every single area of our life. If it is about the relationships, if it's about the money, if it's about job, if it's about work, if it's about relaxation, if it's about the concept of abundance, every single place, your thoughts in an empowering manner, followed by empowering feelings, and followed by exact type of actions, empowering actions, which will take you closer to the results that you want. Now, even before coming on to the action part, a lot of people lose it out because they have self-limiting beliefs and they're given a lot of excuses. They just don't feel comfortable about taking action. They just don't feel comfortable about taking their dream and transferring it through action into a reality. So ask yourself what exactly it is. Alright? Ask yourself what exactly it is that you are having as a dream that is not yet a reality. And if it is not yet a reality, understand it's about one of the three issues. What are those three issues? Number one, you are giving it excuses. Sometimes it may not be the top priority, in which case it's fine. However, if it's the top priority, then ask yourself, are you giving excuses? Number two, ask yourself if you are having any self-limiting beliefs. Because if your belief systems are limiting, if your belief systems are disempowering, they are going to show up as resistance, they are going to stop you from doing what needs to be done. Finally, leading on to improper action or less action, which will keep the results from happening, and you are going to end up not achieving what you had set to achieve. So that's something that's very, very important. So how do you make your dreams your reality then? Let's switch it over. Develop empowering belief systems. Develop and make your belief systems really empowering for you. Okay. Number two, let go of any excuses that you have, which is preventing you from taking action, from acting upon your thoughts. The more you act upon your knowledge, the better clarity you will have. Okay, the better clarity you will have, and that's how you will end up seeing the results. And finally, as you are following through in terms of being able to gain the right belief systems, with the right feelings, with the right perspectives, and then taking in the right actions, that's how you produce the right results. Okay, so wishing you a great success in terms of taking your dreams and making them in terms of the reality. This is Dr. Maharaja SivaSubramanian signing off. Have a great day. Bye-bye.